It's exciting to be back at the Cannes Film Festival. Huh? First time I came was 1963. It's funny, a lot of you weren't even born, oh my God. It was different, it was smaller, it took place in another hall somewhere else, but more importantly, there were no women directors competing at that time, and it never even occurred to us that there was something wrong with that. We've come a long way. But we have a long way to go.